Sure.
Sure. Old crazy old dog, so we've been around since 1966. And more families choose to celebrate Kwanzaa. Kwanzaa is not celebrated excluding Christmas because we still celebrate Christmas as Jesus' birthday. And we also celebrate Kwanzaa as a holiday season and a time to celebrate our family and a time to include people that we love and people that we know we could love if they let us be in the world. So at any rate, we're going to get started. We have questions. The way to get points is to answer the question correctly. I will caution you, do not yell out the answer, because if you don't get called on, then you may have given someone else the answer. So what you will do is, when I ask a question, if you would like to answer the question, if you are sitting, you can stand, and the first person I see that I make eye contact with standing is the person who has the opportunity to answer that question. Okay? Questions? If you are sitting, then you can stand. But if you're already standing, just raise your hands. And if you get that hands up before someone who is sitting, then we call on you. If you don't get the right answer, you just don't get the right answer. Okay? But if you do get the correct answer, then you get a card. Those people who accumulate cards then have the opportunity to get a gift. And it depends on your order of choosing your gift. Depends on how many cards you have. So the person who has the most cards gets first choice in the gift, and so on. The next person. Yes.
Are
these wrapped gifts? Yes, they are. Is there a boogie line? During Kwanzaa, we generally make gifts. So, and we don't make or give anything that we would not like to have. So, I sincerely hope that you can answer any of these questions. Because my suitcase is really big, and I get to do it. So, if you can't answer any questions, better for me. We also have, you'll be able to look at the packages and decide whether or not you'd like to have that wrapped mystery gift. Now, we also have tiebreakers because sometimes we have, some people will have the same number of cards, and we have questions utilizing these cards, and we also have another set of questions that we can ask as tiebreakers. So what questions do you have before we get going? Yeah. Good question. Good question. No multiple choice. Oh, yes. I'm going to let you pass by.
You're going to let me pass by.
And we are ready to start the game. First question. I'm going to say no talking on my little sheets. Steph, I'm going to ask you to move back that way, so in case somebody on the side here wants to answer, I'll be able to
tell. Judge.
Come have a seat next to the mom. Okay. Are you ready?
Okay.
First question, if you don't hear it, you might not be able to answer. The first question is, what is the typical greeting for each day of Kwanzaa?
Oh.
James has a hand raised.
All seven days. All 7 days?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. The first one is...
No. What's the greeting?
The greeting.
I'll repeat the question. What is the typical greeting for each day of Kwanzaa? That was the thing you say each day. The same thing that you say each day. Yes, that's it. The answer would be Kabari Gani. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Rita. Okay. That's right. Now today, the next question is today, if I say Kabari Gani to you, the answer is what? James?
Give that bad card.
Jima is the answer. Uh-huh. It's real tempting to turn that over. Okay, here you go. What are Kwanzaa gifts called?
Oh, snap.
No, old snap would not be. Okay, do you see this in the mandate? And they are red. And they're brabs. Good try though. Okay, what is the answer to a Barahati on your motion?
Thank you.
two, we got seven.
We got two.
Seven, two, yeah.